Well, we've just arrived at the Quest Hotel in the CBD of Sydney, and this is our service department. This is our lounge room. Alright. Television and a desk with a CD player and radio. And around here is our kitchen, fridge, stocked with alcohol, which is what you want, and a complimentary, I've already found the beer, complimentary bottle of wine, Cherry Tree Hill Cabernet Merlot. I'll savour that later on. Kitchen sink, and in here is our hand basin, washing machine, clothes dryer. Oh, this is the maid. Oh no, it's not the bodyguard, I thought it was the maid. Coming around here, that's our little balcony there. In fact, we've got two balconies, one off the lounge room, which this is. Go through here, there's a bathroom, shower, big shower, toilet, hand basin, all the bits and pieces. Through here, there's the bedroom. Alright, quite nice. That's our other balcony. Out there, we're on the 22nd floor. So, come out here, onto our balcony. Around here, you can probably hear the hum of this big city. And 2 years ago, we stayed at that place there, where those two cars are just coming out. That's World Square. And that's it, bloody going up there and up there and up there and up there and up there. There. There's another hotel over there. There's some... this is part of the Maya complex there. Yeah, that's it. So, this is room 2202, 22nd floor, room number 2, or apartment number 2. Very swish, very cosy, lovely air conditioning. So, I'm going to sit back and have a beer on day 1.